It's time then for one final race in this year's Formula One World Championship. 2010 saw four drivers in contention for the title coming into this race, with Sebastian Vettel prevailing to become the youngest world champion to date. Is there one last sting in the tail awaiting us today? Well, it's time to find out here at the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. We have 16 corners here at Yas Marina Circuit, 7 to the right and 9 to the left. It's a total lap distance of 3.28 miles, two long straights and overtaking opportunities throughout the lap. And we expect average speeds of around 123 miles per hour. Let's run you through the driver.
DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Tires are running very hot, very hot. Please keep those tire temps under control if you can. Down and chin up and focus till the end of the race. lap of the race, final lap.
Grazie.